Hello, hello, hello. Thanks for joining me this evening for a little shimmy drill. Sorry I'm so late. Hope you weren't waiting for me at 6:15. My internet went down and I had to restart my phone. Anyway, we're just going to get straight on and dance. If you know that you need a longer warm-up, please do it. We're not really going to do very much of a warm-up or cool-down. I just want to get straight on to shimmying and then let you get on with your day. Let's get the music going. Okay. All right, cool. So let's just do a little step touch to the side to warm up. And step, touch, step, touch, step, touch, step, touch. We're going to extend through the sides of the body. We're just getting the legs and the sides of the body warm. Arm comes across and over. And sweeping across the front. And hold it center, bend the knees, breathing in. Press down through center, breathing in again. Oh, who's joined us? Jenny, hello. And bring the feet together, little shimmy, and then come into your dance posture. So soft knees, tailbone release down, and a little bit of energy in the low belly, rolling the shoulders up, back and down. We're just gonna do some single hips to start off. 6, 7, 8, and hip, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and hip, 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 hip. Now we're gonna go to our shimmy. Digga, 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 digga. 5, 6, 7, 8, and hip, 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 hip. Digga, 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 digga. And again, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, and right, left, right, left. Now shimmy, digga, 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 digga. Lengthen the low back. 5, 6, 7, 8 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and shimmy. So when I'm doing my contractions, I like to think about the muscular contraction in the front of the body. Let's go to the left. Left, right, left, right. But when I'm shimmying, I like to think about the release. Let's go a little faster. Hip, 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 hip. 5, 6. Let's get ready for our shimmy. Digga, 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 digga. So really thinking about releasing the legs rather than contracting up. Here we go, and left, right. Here I'm thinking about a contraction, so I get a nice, clean, sharp hip. Hip, 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 hip. Now release. Digga, 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 digga. And my shimmy is on the beat, or at least I'm attempting it to be. Hopefully it is. 5, 6, 7, left side and left, right, left. Just 4 counts. 3 and 4, and digga, 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 digga. We're gonna switch back to leading with the right now. Right, left, and right, left. You can do whatever with your arms. Left side, left, right, left, right, and left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Are you still breathing? Nice and released. Now contracting. Lengthen the low back. And I didn't go faster. Let's go faster now. Now let's shimmy, shimmy. Shimmy. 6, 7 to the left and left, right, left, right. Let's do the 8 counts of this. Left, left, right, left, right, left, right. Really releasing. I'm thinking when I'm doing this released shimmy, I'm thinking about the energy going down. Even though my hips are coming up, the energy is going down. Right side and right, left, just 4 counts. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Digga, 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 digga. 5, 6, 7, 8, and left, right, left, right. Digga, 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 digga. 5, 6, 7, 8, and release. Shake it out. So you might feel it in your quads a little bit. Let's just stretch out the leg. Press the hips forwards. Other side, we're gonna do a quick forwards fold to release the spine. And taking the arms up or hands on hips, hinging at the hips, folding forwards, flat back, and then bending the knees, releasing all the way down. We're gonna come all the way up. So leading with the head in the chest, coming up with a flat back all the way. So let's continue with our shimmies. So let's get that nice release shimmy going. If you need to do another forwards fold for a little bit more release, you can. I'm really thinking energy in the low belly. Let's talk more about this relaxed shimmy, yeah? So I'm really thinking, not thinking about contracting up. For me, that kind of really tightens it and makes it like, I don't know, just makes it really tight. If I think down with my hips, even though, well, technically the hip is going up on the beat, but actually I'm thinking about, I don't know, I'm just thinking about the energy going down towards the ground. It's not very scientific at all. It's more of a visual feeling in the body. A visual feeling in the body, that doesn't even make sense either. Hopefully that makes a bit of sense to you. I am thinking a little bit about my inner thighs though. So I am, if I ever lose it, sometimes I bring the attention right in there, and there's a lot of work going on with those adductor muscles kind of coming together. Digga 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 to get that shimmy going. So if you lose it, you can kind of restart it, drawing from the center. If you like, let's add an undulation with the arms. So I like to have the weight slightly in the heels, but it's fairly even. My knees are pretty bent here. Undulation with the body. These little layers are optional. Feel free to just work on the shimmy if you need to. And let's undulate down to up, down, roll up, down, roll up, down, roll up. And let's do the arms again. Left side leading. Left, right, left, right. 5, 6, 7, 8. Undulation up, roll down. Up, roll down, a little faster, roll, roll, roll. You might find your shimmy gets smaller as we do the isolations, because you probably can't concentrate on all of those things at once. One more time with the arms. Arm, 2, 3, 4, undulation, 2, and 1, down to up. Last time. Up to down. Up, roll down. Up, roll down. Up, roll down. Down, roll up. Roll up. Roll up. And release. Shake out those legs. Gosh, that was a good little drill. Let's do a little forwards fold. So taking a deep breath in. And softening the knees, hinging at the hips. Resting the hands on the thighs, releasing all the way down, bending the knees as much as you need to reach the floor. Coming up halfway flat back, a little bit of energy in the low belly. And then folding forwards again, releasing the head all the way down, and then coming all the way up. So if you enjoyed that and you are interested in working with me some more, I've got one more day left. I'm taking new clients on my Strong Motion program. We are working on release and strength in the hips, and also working on getting you a really nice big juicy shimmy at the same time and developing a regular practice habit. So if you want more information, shoot me a message or book yourself in for a free pelvic assessment. And I hope you enjoyed that. Please do a little bit more cool down if you need it. Otherwise, I will see you next time. Big love. Bye-bye.